Top authors will appear virtually this fall at literary events.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.